guys, how's it going? I hope you're having a very good day. So for today's video, I'm here to do a book review on Scarlet, which is the second book in the Lunar Chronicles series. I was super excited to get into this read. Let's start off with what the book is all about, a very brief synopsis. So in Scarlet, we have our main character, Scarlet, and she finds out that her grandmother has gone missing. She believes her to be kidnapped and she has to find her. So she recruits the help of Wolf and things just take off from there. So that is, like I said, a very brief synopsis on what Scarlet is all about. And of course we get to see what happened to Cinder, and obviously her story arc mixes with Scarlet's and we get to see the magic happen. It's so good. So let's jump right into the characters. Love the new addition of characters. Let's talk about Scarlet first. So I think she's great, a great personality addition to the rest of the cast characters. So Scarlet is definitely outspoken. She is not afraid to voice her opinions, her feelings, her thoughts. She's of course really loyal and she's determined to find her grandmother. She can be strong-headed. Sometimes she acts before she thinks. For the most part, I really enjoyed her personality. I think she adds a lot of contrast to the other characters introduced in the book and in the series so far. Next, I want to talk about Wolf. Wolf, Wolf, Wolf. For the record, I don't love his name. It's slowly growing on me as the series progresses and I'm just used to it by now, but at first I was thinking, really, Wolf? Really? But anyways, Wolf is kind of similar to Scarlet in a lot of ways. Wolf is really strong and determined and loyal. Where he differs is that he's definitely more quiet. He's definitely the strong, silent type. He definitely keeps his feelings bubbling right under the surface. So that's why he's such a ball of energy and kind of can't stop moving. Next, let's talk about Captain Carswell Thorne, who is the exact opposite of Wolf's personality. He's definitely loud and he talks way too much. He's arrogant and vain and cocky. He's definitely the comic relief in Scarlet for sure, but for the most part, I think Thorne is hilarious and he's a lot of fun to read about and I absolutely adore him, and we get to see more of him in Cress, but I will wait for my book review on Cress to further that discussion. So for the most part, those are the new characters in Scarlet. We of course get to see more of Cinder and Prince Kai in this book, and we get to see how their characters have developed. Things have definitely escalated from what we last saw in Cinder, and it was great to see their development and how they face the predicament they're put into. So those are my thoughts on the characters of Scarlet. Next, let's talk about the plot, which I really enjoyed as well. With each book, I'm liking more and more. And in Scarlet, when I first jumped into this read, I wasn't too sure if Scarlet was gonna be the main focus, the main character in this book, and we would see sprinkles of Cinder throughout the book, kind of in the background maybe. But I was really happy to find out that Scarlet is actually just a mix of different perspectives and characters. As far as the pacing is concerned, in the first and second act, things are more slower paced and things obviously ramp up towards the end, and that ending was fantastic as well. I felt things kind of skewed on the horror-ish side, which I'm not complaining at all. I actually love that aspect. Things got really intense and dark, which I wasn't really expecting, so I think that is great. Like I said, with Cinder, the fairy tale retelling of Little Red Riding Hood is fantastic in this read, and I will further that discussion in the spoiler parts, but I love it so much. It was so good. And what I really enjoyed most about this read was Scarlet and Wolf's relationship and how they got on. So that being said, guys, I'm going to give Scarlet by Marissa Meyer 4 stars out of 5. I really enjoy this read. I love the focus on Scarlet and Wolf's character and what they went through. I love the plot development with Cinder and character development with Prince Kai. So that is my book review on Scarlet. I really hope you enjoyed it. Next, I'm going to get into the spoilery bit of the read. So if you haven't read Scarlet yet, you could definitely check out my other two videos. If you haven't checked out my Cinder book review, you could definitely watch that. Or if you want to see my thoughts on the third book, Cress, you could check that out. So anyways, let's get onto the spoilers of Scarlet. It's going to be very brief, not long at all. So let's talk about Scarlet and Wolf's relationship. I adored them so much. I really enjoyed reading about these two. When Scarlet and Wolf left the train because they felt there was a plague outbreak that was going on the train, so they left to wander in the woods to find another way to Paris. And like I said, I love the fairy tale interpretation of Little Red Riding Hood in Scarlet, them wandering through the woods was really great, and Ran following them and stalking them was really cool as well. Also, when Ran used his glamour to pretend he was Scarlett's grandmother, I thought that was brilliant. It's like, that is so cool. I was thinking, how is Marissa Meyer gonna interpret that scene in Little Red Riding Hood in this story? And I thought that was perfect. So that was really great. And of course, Scarlett and Wolf scene on the train, them jumping on the roof of the train and in the train car, I thought that was very sweet and intimate, and how close they got, I thought that was fantastic. So I love them so much. They're so cute. Yeah, so that's basically all I wanted to talk about with Scarlett is them too. I think they're really great. I think I kind of feel bad for Cinder and Prince Kai, because in Cinder's book, I didn't feel there was much of a focus on these two characters. Maybe because they weren't together as often, or they were together just too briefly maybe. I didn't feel I was like swooning over Cinder and Kai together, but I was swooning over Scarlett and Wolf more. I don't know. But anyways, guys, those are kind of all my spoilery thoughts I wanted to talk about. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of the read. Anyways, guys, I will talk to you later and have a very good one. Bye.